Hello there. And, welcome back. I've returned to Mass Effect. Maybe I will finally get some more progress done, since I have been, as of late, distracted by the new release of 6 Days in Fallujah, and, trying some of the old Call of Duty stuff that I hadn't finished yet, now that I got my graphics drivers updated. I even tried a Half-Life Alyx, which is still causing my computer problems and not working, but Call of Duty did work, so I hope to finish that in the near future. But after several episodes of hardcore military shooters, I figured it was time to come back to Mass Effect. Let us make the noise. I remember what we're doing here. Investigating the scouts. I mean, obviously that's what the label says, but... nope, those rocks aren't anything. Entering orbit. Utuku is habitable? Extreme temperatures and violent weather have discouraged colonization because the planet has little liquid water to retain heat. Surface temperatures regularly oscillate between 60 Celsius and... between negative 60 Celsius and 70 Celsius. Vegetation is notable for having evolved flexible central stalks to survive high-speed winds and leathery leaves to shrug off the planet's frequent sandstorms. Animal life is mostly confined to the planet's small oceans. Few valuable minerals. 1.7 AU, 2.5 years. 2.2 atmospheres, 0.82 gravity. I mean, gravity's alright, but yeah, there's a high pressure that's... that's a rough place to live. I'm gonna open my window here. Let in a little more of that natural light. And no, I don't mean the beer. If I believe this is the mission, so I'm gonna bring Javik. Because he'll make it interesting. I don't know why I enjoy doing that. We'll bring Garrus because he's the best. Remember, I did this recently. I want damage boost. That just adds weight. Now that looks cool. So, we'll go with that. We're not far off. So any of these... okay, but it will let me have increased capacity and reduced weight. Hoping... there we go. That yanks a little bit of the weight off. Slight damage increase. Bigger damage increase. Wasn't that at 179? 159? Oh, it's 129, okay. So, it's a little bit reduction in my ultimate. I recharge speed. But I think the extra firepower is at least going to make it more fun for me.
I received confirmation your backup has landed on the planet's surface. A group of Krogan commandos called Arlac Company has conducted initial scans.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
So we're going after the Rachni. Thought we settled this on Novaria. The Reapers must have turned them into those things we saw at T'Chanka.
We're here to find out what happened to the Krogan scouts. If Rachni are involved, the situation changes.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
Love his enthusiasm.
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
They did. Put me in lockdown to keep the Batarians off me. Didn't want problems with the Council while they prepared for war. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlac Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds Krogan.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How'd you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlac Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal.
Where being the strongest, are his nostrils?
I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
You are a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if your Krogan are half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard.
Hard Shepard to believe
does. This might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. Chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
Yes, you are the one. The Krogan who occupied my quarters on Normandy. Left your mark.
What? Who is this, Shepard?
You shouldn't be so anxious to face the Rachni. They were formidable opponents. Even to my people.
Ask me later.
Whatever you say.
We've seen some Rachni, Grunt. The Reapers got to them. But we don't know if Rachni are involved here. Our job is to find out what happened to the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times.
Arlac Company, move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
What is there to take? I mean, it sounds like there's loot, right? Ah, shotgun. I like loot. I don't think anyone here has it, though. Or has a slot for shotguns. Salvaging some parts. Loot. Oops, that was me trying to sprint again. For being a company, why was there only like 5 or 6 Krogan?
The camp has been decimated. The Krogan are overconfident. It's their weakness.
I wonder. That's heavy. It's about 159. This thing's pretty lightweight. Aha! Problem solved. I have firepower. And speed.
Ready, Shepard. We're right behind you. You ready to go?
Tell me more about this company.
Arlak means Eye of Wrath. We are named after the fierce T'Chaka's son. Rex handpicked us from different clans to show a united Krogan. We were sent because we're the strongest.
All right, let's get going.
Finally, right behind you, Shepard.
I like how I was already like in the window.
Everyone all right?
Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
We saw Garrus jump down. It's a hell of a jump there, boy. How does Javik get down here?
Ahead of us.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Okay.
Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
Can I fireball? No, it's gonna make me use the flamethrower. Yeah, this ledge is a little far to climb back up. Not a fan.
This darkness is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
You would think.
Anybody catch them?
Confirmed.
They would have night vision.
I see something.
Yeah, what is that?
Now can I use the fireball? Cables.
Those cords, Shepard. Reaper technology.
Maybe.
Maybe? No, definitely. I shot you. Look. Go again. Fireball!
Along the far wall, Shepard. Ragnar!
You know the drill.
Fireball again. Loot. I'm hoping Garrus.
Oh,
Ask him. Come on. Good boy.
Ragnar, no question.
Roger that. Grunt, Ragnar presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The breeding ground must be here. The Reapers are protecting an asset of great significance.
I'm gonna go back.
Look at this. No question, Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
For that other flamethrower. After I use up this one. What are these things? Because that was a bunch of fuel. Oh, look. Oh, he's just got ammo. Poor bastard.
Blocked, Shepard.
Copy that.
How are we getting by this? This looks important.
Look, another flamethrower. Can I fireball? No. There we go.
That did it.
Okay.
Shepard!
Our exit is cut off.
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? It sounded bad.
Caving. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Well, that hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah. Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
I'm just gonna burn all this stuff for good measure. And maybe I'm looking for loot. The Rachni place. How are there, like, husks here? Like, husks are made from people. Humans.
We sent a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Ereba on the Citadel.
Side quests for later, eh? No. Yeah! Time to reload.
A large area, Commander.
Expect trouble.
I mean, it's saved. We know it's coming. Cannibals. How did they get here? Said Blast him. Come on, Garrus. No laying down on the job. It's a hole. Can't go in it. This Krogan look awfully yellow. Do Krogan turn yellow when they start decomposing? This is an interesting science question.
Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
I love how fast the recharge rate is. Said zap the bear. Thank you. Guess y'all already killed the big gun. That works. I'm gonna keep burning these. For good measure. Wow, this guy's got spare shotgun ammo. Could be a useful thing for Krogans. And deep in a cave full of bugs. This is kind of...
We must be getting close, Shepard. Some heavy fighting. Tough bastards.
Aliens.
Casualties?
Standing. Reaper tank. 3,000 credits for whatever that was.
Watch the bug!
I thought I burned you. I'd be sure to burn you. Alright, he's got another flamethrower. So let's burn up these guys.
Reapers must have changed them. They definitely look different.
Now we grab the reload. Yeet.
Everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Armor? Right. Again? Oh, we caught up with the Krogans.
Shepard, we're blocked and getting overrun. Move it, Shepard!
Those things are big. So confirmed, Krogan are strong. He just bodily threw Arachni cannon thing.
It's up there, Shepard.
Into a hole.
Come on.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo.
Krogan,
get ready.
Average action hero. Alright. Meds, let's actually use them. Upgrades.
Heads up, more eggs.
Take it slow.
Now, I'll reload the flamethrower. Salvage more Reaper tech. And slide down a hole. I don't know if the Krogan would have fit in there anyway.
Located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
Locate the power node.
Power nodes. See any power nodes? Oh, there. Always look up. I said zap. Thank you.
It's dead, people.
Shoot him, Garrus. Buddy. Yes, now I'll reload the flamethrower. See anything over here? Well, alright. I like how there's been enough flamethrowers laying around, like I hadn't even had to use the gun yet.
The enemy is as relentless.
Stay focused!
Now this actually feels like there's some pressure. I said, that's some pressure. Garrus is still alive. It's not over yet. He can save the galaxy. How Javik is down again already. All right, well, the drone harasses those guys. I'm gonna get this guy out of the water so he doesn't drown, even though he's unconscious. Jarvik is just back there, like, having a seizure.
We listen for the children. They are silent. Hollow. The machines come and take them to war. They die alone. Silent. Far away.
The Reapers did this to you? You go back on Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay.
I wonder how they did that. What does a Rachni ship look like?
We started a new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. The machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of power drowned us out.
They can't.
can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us.
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
She's badly wounded. She needs too much time to escape.
It's a lot of... It's a very different vibe with them talking through the Krogan's voices rather than the Asari's voices.
Listen up. Arlak Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team. On my way!
Commander?
That's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
I don't like how that went, but okay. That's how that went. I wonder if there's a way to save both, which is more valuable.
Something's down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
Krogan's doing Krogan things. That's so meaty.
Anybody got something to eat?
I knew it's gonna happen. I've seen it before, and it still brings tears to your eyes. He's so big. Like, how does a human help a Krogan walk like that? He's so big and top heavy.
I'm getting a report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachni Queen. We got burned last time.
It wasn't her fault.
I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
So, that happened. That's a thing. Side story done. I guess next we have to go to the Citadel. Oh, to tell Dead Krogan the sorry wife, etc. You know. How do you feel about the Rachni? What would you have done in that situation? Don't throw a comment down. Let's have a discussion about Rachni, aliens, and so on. And we'll see how that goes. Party hardy.